Welcome back, guys. Not much time has passed, but we have traveled to a different place. Where the sun is rising again. You guys can see something. I was searching for iron. Look what I found. Orange, reddish, grass. And this here. And look, iron ore. This is how an iron vein looks like on the ground. So, and they're usually found more like on the polar region. So, yeah, as you can see here, you can even find them right next to the street, which is quite handy. And there is some more. There is some. Some more as well. So, I think I say thank you, and we start digging because we want those steel tools so desperately. Okay, so far not much. Ah, there you go. Seems to be rather a cool vein. There are a lot of them, and we don't need much. Now you have to know, to make steel tools, first of all you need iron ores. Out of the iron ore you can make iron ingots. Then by burning the iron ingots, or two iron ingots, with some charcoal, you get steel. So, 10 of those iron ores will yield me one steel ingot. We need like 10 at least. Or maybe a little bit less. Bear with me, guys. I'm recording these episodes back to back, like in one session. So, I don't even expect much people watching them anyway. If you guys do, you left some comments on one of the first episodes, I will probably not have seen them yet. So, I'm sorry. In case I continue to do a stupid mistake. Or I forgot to thank you. Shout at you, whatever. Okay, let me out, please. Okay, how much do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That will give us 4 iron ingots. Let's get rid of some stuff here. Small stones we can't use right now. Dirt. Sorry, no. Stones. Yeah, we keep them for now. There it is. Oh, I had bandages. I didn't know. Okay. some more. Where is the wood stuff? Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Over here. By walking forward and hitting, you should be able to mine a ramp to get out of this mess. Okay. 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That will give me 6 ingots, which should be enough to all the tools for now. So maybe we want to have some more. We also have some weapons. Like for these guys. Hello. Ouch. Oh, ouch. Sir, you hurt me. You stuck? Ouch! Ouch! I don't want to fight you anymore. Okay. Now you're just acting stupid. Oh, look! You made it out. Where you go? Don't run away! Okay, maybe the club is better. No! So seriously? Okay. Thank you, sir. Oh, okay. Keep the dirt and the stones. Okay. I think it's time to head back. And we're back. Nice. Okay, we definitely need some fuel. I've made some changes to the small house, which I will show you in a second. Just put this stuff in here. I got the small storage for logs and a small chest additional. That's about what I did. Because with those locks you can make charcoal. Ah, maybe not yet. Maybe not yet. I have to learn that first, right? Okay, quests. Civil engineering. Scroll up. Master's tools. There it is. Charcoal. Start quest. Obtain 14 iron ingots. Ooh, I forgot about that. Thank you. motion. But the thing is, let me just show you. It says obtain forged and iron ingots. Okay. Some stuff like this, it wants any ingot, any metal ingot. So you better get one, like a cheap one, a copper you can find everywhere on the world. So use copper to make these metal parts, rather than the iron one. Okay, we need some more
timber.
Death experience. Obtain one smithy. Crafts 5 steel ingots. Okay. For 5 steel ingots, you need 5 logs to make these guys. They will yield 3 charcoals each, but to make the steel ingot, as I said, you need 2 iron ingots and also 3 charcoals. So the amount of steel ingots you decide, you have to put in the locks as well. Use the tools. Come on. Come on. My iron ingots. Come on. You can do it. Bye bye, wooden mallet. Last one. Craft one forge. Here, a little side note to Radio Man. It says craft. Use the crafting table to craft. No worries, man. I love your videos. Okay, here we are. What else we need? A look. Okay, there we go. We have to use a smithy, 5 steel ingots, some logs, and timber. The other way around. You go. And we should be able to get the best tools in the game. From then, it's a joy to play. It's not really funny with the wooden tools, the stone tools. There you go. Place one. Steel hammer unlocked. Thank you. Now we need some more steel, I guess. No? Where is it here? We have 6, we can make 3. Okay. uses two. So three more. 40 iron ores more I need to get all the tools. Then later I would like to have the steel sword as well, so a little bit more. Steel hammer. Yes. Thank you. Okay, whatever that was again. Here we go. That's now a pleasure. Let me just show you quickly. So I need to bring it up. Place it. Steel hammer. Before with a copper hammer, which is also really nice, we use like 4 or 5 hits. Almost in one. Maybe I would have been able to make it in one if I would have enough planks. Shift double click makes 10 selected. Try that again. What? Okay. Sometimes it also depends on where you hit it. But it's definitely much better with a steel hammer. And also it lasts much longer. Okay. We got this steel hammer. Now what we do, we melt down these tools. Where is the shovel? Ah, maybe. Yeah. Okay. We need flammables. As I said, no, when you melt it down, you get the ingots back. So we have one steel ingot. I would like to have the steel axe, but probably we can't. Steel pickaxe, two. So we need 3 steel ingots. Okay. Iron axe logs. Probably make the steel pickaxe because we have 2 here left, but then I don't have anything for the shovel, but we just make a copper shovel again for the time being. Bronze. Slightly more durable and efficient than a copper shovel. Thank you. click puts it also. Just the one you selected. In the other inventory. Okay, now we want the steel pickaxe. Please. Thank you. Nice. What next? I know. Let's get a proper house. Nice. Some more wood. Oh my god, the house is... I was lucky. Quest! Civil engineering. Oh, gold. A better house. Or shall we just... Hey, where did my torch go? Ah, oh, it finished. Okay. Let's get another one. So you guys can see. Let us build the house quickly, huh? Floor we need. And a door we also. Don't need the pickaxe for that. Door goes here. Now these blocks with the plus on the icon with the mouse wheel we can scroll through and you get different variants for them. Like this one, which has a door. Pickaxe go. I mean my axe. Excuse me. Set. Okay. Two hits. Nice. And hunger strikes. Oh, we get a new quest and the hunger strikes. Okay. Thank you for pointing me out all these stones lying around my house. Craft campfire. You can do this from our inventory. Salad. What do you want for a salad? Cabbage? Or pumpkin? Or fruits? Will you be okay with these? Yes. Consume one salad. Watch out. Now with these wooden walls, you might want to consider how the diagonal looks on the outside, and you can use that with a home button to flip them around like this. I didn't pay attention, that just doesn't look right. Oh, there you go. One hit. All power to the steel hammer. Okay, sometimes it's bugging out. Let's put the floor in as well. Sand. Can I place it in? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Nice. We'll move the inside of the house later in the game. For now, we are okay with it how it is. Shall we have another door here? Say so. Window. 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 Now. Okay. Like this. Seems like it behaves differently whether there is a floor in the block or not. Oh. If you hear that sound, you want to stop hitting it because you start deconstructing. A stair as well. Oh, remember the hitbox. There we go. Our house is taking shape. Now for the roof. You probably want to put the stairs in it to get access on the ledge. As long as you're just on the first floor, you should be fine. As soon as you go higher, please be careful. Okay. Whatever that was. Now we should have these guys. You don't have to build up those stairs, you just want to put them temporary. They're fine to walk on. Hitbox, remember the hitbox, control scroll, there you go, window. I would suggest you leave the roots from these bushes because they tend to grow back over time. You just need sticks for almost everything. These small trees, they should also appear again from time to time. I'm not sure about the big trees. These big bushes you can collect twice, and from the small ones once. Oh, mushrooms! Thank you. Okay. Our little shed. I'm home. Okay, now for the roof. Gee. So far only thatch roofs are available to us, which is fine. To completely build these you need wheat straws as well. But I haven't seen any wheat yet. That's something we need to go collect first. Here. two-story fall. Yeah. Probably better not do it. Okay, now from here. We'll take these guys. Sometimes it's a little bit finicky, depending on the build order. Ah, better. Like this here, sledge. To get rid of it, just remove it again. Place it again. Build it up. Sorry about that. These guys. Hello, Flying Stone. I missed you. Come here. I had it here. Okay. Bear with me. We soon have it. Okay, there it is. Our small shed is finished. And I don't like this. that's about it. Third episode. I will now gather some materials to prepare for the next one. Then hopefully we'll be day again, because it seems like soon the sun is coming in the east. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment if you like it.